everybody in the club getting tipsy?
Hey, what, hi, I'm Danny and this is Arin and we're Game Grumps. Anything you want to say?
Should we do the theme song?
Which theme song?
I don't know, the theme song, the chips?
Do you want Endless Ocean or do you want...
No, like the Game Grumps theme song.
Yeah, sure.
The Endless Ocean isn't our theme song. Prayer. Yeah. We open every episode with prayer. Just the whole thing, like 4 minutes.
Oh, yeah. That's what these people are here for.
Say it. Yeah.
Yeah, do it, man.
Hey, I'm Grump.
I'm not so Grump.
And we're the Game Grumps.
What a good-looking crowd. Holy shit.
Yeah. Everybody. The pink hair girl, you were exactly in the same spot that you were in the animation panel.
Look at you.
Wow.
Just camping, I love it. Talk to us, guys.
Yeah, so this is a Q&A panel, so you just raise your...
Yeah.
Most people I see already know how it works, but it's much easier to call on people when they have a prop. So if you have a thing that can easily distinguish you, where I'm like, hey, it's... butt hand guy, like, then I can easily call on you. If I'm like, guy in the red shirt, and then everybody in a red shirt stands up.
Go first.
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, come on. I gotta go with the fucking Dan.
The Dan face on that. Larry. That is so, so uncool. Oh, yeah. It's sure, man.
What's your favorite
awesome
thing that you haven't said on?
Oh my god.
And second, are you guys gonna play more like CR games like King's Quest? Because I play those as a kid.
Fuck yeah, is my answer to that. Yeah, you know, like I grew up with CR games too, and they're my favorites by far.
I would like to open that too.
Yes, I would, please, thank you. Just toss it, bro.
Thank you.
Thanks, man.
Oh. Yeah. Well, you didn't answer the first question. What's your favorite Rossism?
I think we've said them all as they've come up because like they've been so fucking stupid.
Was there a new one recently?
Everyone needs.
What was it? Yeah.
We'll say this louder in a second. There you go. And Ross, everybody.
It's Del Taco. So much food, no much money.
It doesn't make any sense, you stupid Australian bastard.
How are you not in marketing?
That's amazing. All right, large yellow wiffle bat.
Hi. If y'all thought of doing a Game Grumps of Metroid Zero Mission, and if I sent you a copy, would you?
I have a copy, so thank you for that. But. Yeah, why not?
Oh. Yeah.
See, why not?
Another fuck yeah for the audience.
Yeah, man. We play anything, like whatever. It's just, I don't know. If we get like a lot of requests, like if people are like, "God, I want to play this," then we'll probably play it. So thank you for that.
For sure. Let's go way back. What's that? Oh, is that a balloonicorn? Yeah. Go right ahead. Poor gentleman.
Are you, like, any way, if you know, are you the only game that the Stanley Parable gave its own copy to with the custom lines?
With the custom manual, yeah. It was only us. Yeah.
That was awesome.
That was thanks to Barry. Barry hooked that up for us.
Barry!
Yeah, man, and people have been really excited to do the custom stuff, so if there's any indie game developers in here that...
We love indie games.
Wanna
you guys do are awesome.
We'll play your game if you put our faces in it. A little narcissistic, but I mean, we got a lot of games, so we gotta play Zero Mission. We gotta... Anyway, thank you.
Thank you
yeah.
for that. Your choice, man.
Oh, my God. So many beautiful
So many
people.
Delightful choices.
Oh, this steamrolled mouse pad? What is that, a mouse pad? Mac pack pack? Dude. Right on.
Fucking awesome.
No, I mean, no, just me. No, of course, yeah.
That'd be cool as shit, yeah.
It's a play-by-play basis. Oh, dude, this is awesome.
Oh, hey, big
Z. I want to... Okay. Just real quick. I don't want to be a douche. I've already got this figure. So, and this is like a $40 figure, so like... Please, don't waste it on me.
I'll take it.
Cause I... Alright, I'll do that then. I'll autograph
awesome.
It and sell it for charity.
Thank you, man. Yeah. Thank you, bro.
Thank you, dude. Thank you. You got Big Sam, come on! Look at this guy.
I know.
He's kinda like, you know how there's like action poses and stuff? Just gotta stretch my Big Sam legs!
Big and Sammy. Awesome. Light blue, turquoisey shirt.
Have you ever contemplated finishing Sonic 06 with you, Sammy?
Sacrilege! No. You wanna answer that one?
Yeah, we just figured like the saga was at an end. Like it was... We didn't wanna like shit on something that was so great. You know what I mean? I don't know. I don't mean to brag, but Sonic 06 is the best game ever played.
No, I liked watching it, like all fucking billion episodes that there were, but like didn't want to step on any toes, and like it's kind of like perfect the way it is,
yeah.
Like in a weird way.
Thank you for that question.
Yeah, for real. Holy shit.
How about the. The DS in the back. Yeah. 22
so. Yeah. So we've all had our favorite Game Grumps moments.
Uh-huh.
We've made top five listings. Well, I want to know, what are your guys' favorite Game Grump moments?
Oh, God.
The entirety of Jackal.
Yeah!
Dude, I was like consistently losing my shit.
Yeah.
Here?
I think, for me, it was mouth fucking Pac-Man at the end of Endless Ocean.
Yes.
I was like,
and having fun. Haley Weston-Ross see that.
Yeah. And be kind of into it.
I will never perform it the same again.
Yeah.
That's what she said. She said that.
She tried to play it off like whatever, but she, you know, she thought it was fucking.
Yeah,
hard.
She was into it. Thank you, dude.
Yeah. Yellow Manila folder.
That's me, I got it. It's my Manila folder.
I will be fine.
I'm jealous. What's up?
How long do you spend either a day or, like, per day or week filming Game Grumps and editing it?
Well, we record, like, a shit zillion episodes. Well, it's been kind of freeform lately because, like, of all the like the events and shit we've been going to, so like.
Dude, they got cheese nips back here. Excuse me.
Yeah, thank you. I would like cheese nips. Yeah. Thank you very much. Thanks for coming. Thank you. Keep childhood alive. I agree. We should put more funding into child hospitals. Keep childhood alive.
So I'd say like, I don't know. You doing okay?
John!
Are these someone else's nips?
John!
Nippage coming out.
Yeah. That was a tasty nip. Sorry, I'll save them for him.
What was I saying? Oh, yeah. Like, but, jeez. I don't know. It's different every day, I guess, but we try to do it like we record once a week, and then, like, throughout the week, we're editing. Well, Barry's editing it.
This is another time when we have to be like, holy shit, Barry is the fucking reason this show exists.
Yeah.
Because we're doing a lot of other stuff during the week, so like we have to record like in huge bunches, like on certain days. But Barry's the one who's like literally working for hours and hours every day, and so yeah, he's so fucking sexy. God damn it! God damn it!
Let's see. And the blaster, the red and yellow blaster, what is that?
Tell us more about the D-Club!
You... You know it all, sister. What's so weird about that? I don't know. We were young and exploring things.
Who among us hasn't touched dicks with another guy? That was not as many hands as I thought we'd.
I don't know, when, you know, when friends are friends and they just want to see each other's dicks. I will say, it made us like way closer friends. Like, you'd think it'd make everything awkward, but like, it's like landing on the moon. Like you just like, it's like, oh man, we're fighting. It's like, yeah, but we've seen each other's dicks. Like it's fine. And so we're totally comfortable. Like if there was like, oh man, I got this like, oh, this is it. Like no like sad personal story would measure up to we showed each other our dicks. So if it's like, I don't want to talk about it, man. Like that never happened after that. So I don't know. I wouldn't. I'm not saying I recommend it, but,
good question, though. Let's go jumping brown backpack guy for the enthusiasm.
Yes!
Or girl. Okay, I don't know.
Yo!
Hey!
Yo!
Yo!
Not a girl!
Sorry. What's up?
You ducked down so fast, right?
I can make it sell all over again. Anyway.
You.
And also, my question, when the hell are you going to continue Rogue Legacy?
Oh, fuck. I was terrible at that. I might go back to it. Whatever, that's my game! You guys can't take that away from me!
Thank you.
I like how it's like ceremonial.
Fable 3. Ross can be terrible at this one, too.
Oh, what'd you get for Ross?
Oh, Ross got a choo-choo sticker. Adorable. Thank you, buddy.
I'm gonna give you the greatest gift of all.
Just
a gift of love.
Oh! Barry! Outstanding.
Thank you for that. That's so sweet. Cool. Well, let's call on somebody. I don't know if you can top that, but
yeah.
Feel free to try.
There's a gentleman holding up another gentleman.
Well, man.
If you guys could have any guests in the world for guest drunks, aside from me, who would you have?
Haley Weston.
Yeah. Yeah. Awesome.
She, Gandhi?
Yeah.
Who is that famous mime?
Marcel Marceau?
Yeah. We could get him so easily.
Tommy Ray Hanley.
Yeah. Hands down. He'd probably keep his hands up, but yeah. Hands down.
Yeah. I'll go with Haley Weston around too, then. Barry. Where are you on that one?
Bruce Lee. Get him on. Can we get Jackie Chan?
Yeah.
Can we play like that Jackie Chan
he
game?
Marginal English.
I don't know, man. Just anybody. Anybody who's funny and would be fun to hang out with.
It's so fucking hypnotizing to watch people swing shit around.
Oh, yeah. Especially when it's like, what is that?
Yeah. Oh. Go for it, Aaron. Your choice.
I hear. Okay, the screwdriver. Yeah. That's you, buddy. Okay.
Why are you hating on Ross?
What, can't speak for yourself, huh? Can you get hugs?
Oh.
I don't know. Can you? I don't know, can you? Come here, buddy. You get the first and only hug.
Yeah. Come here. Oh. And it's not gonna be awkward at all.
Yeah, go for it.
And we've said this many times, but he knows it. Ross knows that we love him more than anyone else in the world except for Barry and most of the people in here.
Hey, he's playing Pokemon.
Are you playing on your DS right now? You fucking dick! I'm trying to say something nice about you. Unfucking believable. Yeah. So there's your answer. There's your answer, buddy. I'm gonna go for that swinging orange pumpkin-y thing.
Is that me?
Oh.
Your costume is fucking awesome.
Oh, thank you.
Sonic Adventure?
Yes!
This might be a little spoilery, but I've always wanted to do Sonic and the Black Knight, so I think that might be the next like Sonic.
I can get down with that. I can
get down with this jam.
Yeah, I'm down with that sickness.
Thank you, Robotnik.
Yeah. Smooth Criminal Michael Jackson.
I'm sorry, when you said wild and crazy things, it just immediately made me think of wild and crazy kids. What wild and crazy things do we plan for Game Grumps? God, a whole lot, actually. I don't know that it's a little too early to talk about most of them.
That's the thing, because Aaron doesn't like to talk about stuff like before it comes out, because he doesn't like to spoil the surprise. Like for the past like 6 months, I've been like dying to tell people about Starbomb, and I'm just like, and he's like, no, shut up.
Yeah, it's just stuff to get excited about.
There is,
man.
Stuff.
There's so much there's shit stuff. That's good. Like we are doing our best to make like the best stuff. So
yeah, totally.
Stuff to be excited about.
What was your second question?
Hopefully more table flip.
Yeah. Am I down to moonwalk? I'm significantly more down to clown. But I can't moonwalk, man.
You can't moonwalk?
No.
I can moonwalk.
No one can moonwalk.
It's carpet. How do you? Can you moonwalk on carpet? Oh, you have socks on.
You have socks on.
Oh,
oh shit! Yeah, do it. Do it. Oh yeah. Oh, dude.
When the king of pop tells you to sit down.
Yeah. Security. Oh man, I want to get some from the back. Like that dude.
Why? Wow, hold on. You might want to change your phrasing on that.
There was a dude jumping with his green sweater. Yeah, that's him.
Oh, yeah.
This might just be my memory not serving me right. These may have done this game
already. Dude, say a lot of shit you're like half a mile away.
Did I come up?
Yeah!
That's what she said.
You're all right,
Tom. All right.
This may be my memory not serving me right, but I'm not sure. I was saying, I don't know if you did this game already yet, but have you ever thought of doing Jekyll and Hyde for the NES?
That game sucks.
It sucks so hard, man. Are you familiar with how bad it sucks? Alright.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, we'll do it.
You get one off.
Sure.
That was. Was it worth it?
Jekyll and Hyde!
Did you buy eggs? Okay.
Oh, man.
Okay, waving in synchronous. Are those shoes?
They're shoes.
Yeah. You mentioned that to you, heroes, shit is not funny.
Oh, yeah.
Excellent question, thank you.
It's like the difference between saying vagina and budgina. Like, it just sounds silly. Poop sounds sillier than shit. Shit's like, ah, shit, but poop is like, poop. That's a poopy face. Poo-poo is also pretty funny.
Oh, yeah.
I bet I can get closer. I'm
not actually gonna put it in my mouth.
Yeah. It was super weird because when we recorded that, we were using the same mic, so we were just like on different sides, getting like, no, he'll back off. He'll check it out.
Next album.
Oh God. All right. There's a bunch of people who are going to give me a seizure back there.
Ah, yeah. Slowly turning into a rave.
I'll go with the guy closest to us because he's got long hair. Yeah, you buddy in the black shirt.
What is the weirdest thing a fan has ever asked you to sign?
It's the same story for me for years, man.
Yeah.
So, a dude came up to me at a con and he said, could you sign my leg? Which wasn't, it's not, it's like people have asked me to sign like whatever body part. That's another story. And I was like, yeah, whatever, I'll sign your leg. And he does this. And I was like, yes. He was a cool dude, man.
That's awesome. I signed boobs once. The first time was the weirdest. Because, like, I told the story on the AMA, so forgive me if anyone's heard it before, but there was a girl, when I was with a band before Ninja Sex Party, there was a girl who came up to me after a show, and she was drunk as shit, and, like, she was like, hey, are you Jim Morrison? I was like, no, he's dead. And she was like, yeah, him, sign my boobs. And I was like, do you want me to sign them Jim Morrison? And she was like, yeah! So I signed boobs Jim Morrison. That's the weirdest.
And she got them tattooed the next day.
Good for her. Dude, that's just dangerous.
Do you think do you think, like, the next day she was all like, oh my god, tumors and some of this? And everyone was like, he's dead.
Yeah, I think that happened. Well, but we can't, like, just, like, criticize that guy for lifting a chair.
Chair guy.
Yeah,
chair guy.
I would like to submit my application for the D Club.
whoa.
I guess I'm in the D Club too now. It's just that easy. Oh, Barry gets one. All right. Susie, congratulations. Oh, Ross. Ross didn't get in the D Club, but Susie did. Are you serious? It says he hates Ross on the card?
Things that I hate. Come on, man.
Great work. He's going right in the jacket pocket.
Well, we'll see. I'll have to think it over with my executives and
You know. Speak to your dick representatives.
We got a call on Out of This World in the front.
Oh, where? Oh, where? Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, wow.
Oh, shit. That's right. We're gonna do like a boss battle, boss rush episode.
One of Aaron's ideas was to try to go back and beat all the bosses that we couldn't beat the first time around. And I'd love to, but like, no, I'm gonna fucking do it. I'm gonna do it. You know what? I was gonna make some bullshit excuse. I'll do it. But it's gonna take a lot of training. Let's go Luigi hat.
Yeah, you be right there, man.
Yeah, dude, don't be like, what the fuck?
I was just holding it up because it felt good.
It's not related to Game Grumps, but you guys talk about comedy a lot on the show.
Sure, man.
I was wondering who your favorite
comedians
were.
Oh. Favorite comedians?
Yeah.
Mine's Mitch Hedberg. That dude was/is a fucking genius forever.
Yep, I agree. He was one of my favorites. My favorite though is Brian Regan.
Brian Regan's awesome.
Yeah. He's fucking king.
And also, like, for sure, like the bands that like influenced Ninja Sex Party, like Flight of the Conchords and Lonely Island, and like those guys were amazing.
Thanks, Brad.
Yes, young lady with the water bottle.
The weirdest thing.
D Club.
It wasn't that weird.
It was weird for me. What do you mean it wasn't that weird?
Well, I mean when I show you my dick, it's out of respect.
That is true. Thank you for that.
Who's the weirdest? I feel like we had like recently a weird day.
Yeah, that's weird. Well, cause like a lot of the. What did you yell? Who's bigger? Like who's got the bigger dick? Me.
So, whoa! Hold on a sec!
I'm just assuming.
I don't know!
Yeah.
Now that I really think about
not
it.
Not Ross. Probably Barry. Yeah. Barry's only like 3 inches from the ground.
Yeah, man.
Put that in, Barry.
What was your question? Did we answer? Oh, the weirdest day. Yeah, I knew that was hanging Chad. Fudge, man. Fudge and a half.
Because a lot of it depends on, like, we eat a lot of fucking candy to get, like, jacked up before episodes. So sometimes, like, we'll eat the candy too early and we crash. Like sometimes we eat it too late, and then like we finish the episodes, and we're like, oh god! But like sometimes we'll like hit that sweet spot, and then we're just like laughing like fucking maniacs for like 12 straight hours. And so those are the craziest days where like you're like physically and emotionally exhausted at the end. Amazing Frog was definitely the fucking.
I wish we could because the first time I played Amazing Frog, when we decided that I wanted to play it, was I played it with Barry, and it was. It was like what you saw times 1,000, because it was the first time I'd ever seen it, and it was all it was like 3 a.m. and we were just like, what the fuck? But like when the glitch happened with the crown, it was just like, oh my god.
It's very weird to like hear yourself laugh like that hard, because like you never do. You never hear it back like later when you're sane.
You know? Oh yeah, the sounds you make.
Yeah, yeah. Can't even replicate them. Whoa, someone's got a poster of us way back there. That's nice of you.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
Can I come up there?
Sure.
Yeah, sure. Take your time.
Coming up to the panel.
Do you guys ever consider playing the Game Grumps RPG that's been working on
the
last year and a half?
There's a Game Grumps RPG?
Probably.
Yeah.
Unless you want to know.
Yeah. Can you get that to us, please?
No, it's
being finished. Oh, it's not done yet.
No, I can't. It's,
oh, yeah. I can't.
Don't have it.
That would be fucking awesome. I would love to play that.
Are you actually from the subreddit?
Yeah, I
am. Were you birthed from the subreddit?
Anyone who's from the subreddit, by the way, hey! You guys are fucking awesome.
Whoa.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Whoa. Walking away from the panel with a Batman mask on.
Oh,
thank you, dude. Thank you for the cue. Can I all right, I gotta get fucking oh shit. How can I forget the what's the black cat's name? Not Iru,
Melons.
But
Melons!
From Monster Hunter.
The Melons! They're called Melons!
Melons.
Black cat from Monster Hunter.
I don't remember his name.
The one you dress as?
Yeah! It's like
it's
murder or something.
Melon?
Melon? Melon.
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 Yes.
Melon?
Pink hair girl says Melon.
I don't see it. I don't think that. That's what you guys said. Yeah.
How did you feel about the result of hunting monsters, and do you plan on doing more?
We really want to do more. It's just up to our network if they want to keep doing it.
Yeah, that one's out of our control, unfortunately. If we do it again, my fucking announcer voice will be much different, because that destroys my throat.
Oh, yeah. Every time we had to do it, Dan was like, no.
Guys, I'm sorry. I don't want to disappoint you, but Jesus, it was like rubbing sandpaper. Just like, it was horrible.
Because Dan's got a singer voice. He's not got like a... Because I can do rasp all day, but like, yeah. If Dan does rasp, like, it kills me.
I promise I will yell Ross, though. Like, Ross! Yeah, that I will always do.
Thank you for that.
Yeah, for reals.
Oh,
wait, can we go with the New Jersey Devils thing? Because fuck, if someone knows I'm from Jersey!
Damn it.
Danny, you did an episode where you actually came out and you were talking about your battle with depression.
Yeah, let's bring it down. Let's make everyone sad. Woo! No, it's cool.
I was just curious, what made you actually want to come out and do a whole episode devoted to that?
It wasn't planned. It just
It's never planned.
Yeah, nothing is planned. It felt... That's a good question. It just felt right to do. Like, it felt like we get a lot of letters from people for like a lot of different reasons. And one of the reoccurring themes is like, I'm going through a shitty time and Game Grumps makes me feel good for like half an hour a day, which means a fucking lot to us, you guys. Like, you don't even know. So I just wanted to I always thought that, like, when I was younger, like, when I came out of it, like, for anyone who doesn't know, like, I had obsessive compulsive disorder growing up, and it got really bad when I was in college, And I pulled out of it like after a few years of like working at it. And it was one of the toughest things I've ever gone through. And like, I always remember thinking to myself that if I was ever in a position where like I could reach a lot of people, I would say it out loud, and so maybe they wouldn't have to go through the same thing I went through, where just feeling that I was totally alone in it. I don't know why I picked fucking episode 19 of Wind Waker to do it, but like it just it felt right to do, and like it literally nobody was like, you fucking asshole, like you're weird, that's not cool. Like it meant a lot to a lot of people, and that was probably the most gratifying thing I've ever done in my life. Like, so thank God, I love you too. Seriously. Thanks, man. Oh, yes, thank you. Cheers, man.
What's up?
Can we take a moment to talk about those damn spinnakers?
Those fucking spinnakers, man. I'm so tired of their oniony breath.
You know? And their misshapen toe.
Their tiny shoes.
Just that one toe that they have.
And their expansive, overly colored headdresses.
God. Yes, I have seen that. Have you not seen that?
No, what is that?
Oh my God. You know, in the what is it? The murder
oh,
death.
Oh, Murder Hatchet Girls. Yeah. Yes. Oh my God. So one the Murder Hatchet Girls, for anyone who doesn't know, I apologize if there are any juggalos in the audience right now. They are, yeah.
No. We're good.
Yeah, so there's this group of girls from who follow the Insane Clown Posse, and they did a video called the Murder Hatchet Girls. And it's one of my favorite internet videos. It's just so fucking terrible and amazing.
Well, there you go. That was the word you were looking for.
Yeah.
Terrible, no.
Yeah, and so like, we commented on it, and like, it, you know, caused a spike, and apparently like, they're all pissed off now, and they wrote an edit underneath their video like, God damn it, we're juggalos, not spinnakers. Why does everyone keep calling us that? That also was the most gratifying thing I've done.
Murder Hatchet Girls.
Unbelievable.
Where are they now? Dead, probably. Mostly dead.
Probably dead. Large red sword. Yeah. Okay. Do it, Adventure Time.
Okay.
All of us said, "Tis I." Would you sing the first chorus of Crash of Bane?
Yeah, of course.
On three, we're all gonna sing "Tis I." One, two, three.
Tis I!
Never fear, Silent Belmont is here to destroy your monsters and all you hold dear. I will end your cruel necromancy.
But we were just dancing.
To hell did the beast from whence you came. This is Castlevania, this isn't a game. Now run away, flee this land of its chains. All together, as God is my witness, I shall see you all slain! That was cool. Young lady with a large white box.
Nice.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, sorry. I mean, container.
I want to know if I can get you and Ross's friend codes on your DSs.
I don't even know mine.
I don't have a DS. Ross would be happy to get his out.
Do you have any shinies? Because if you have any shinies, he's all fucking on top of that.
Oh, is this a thing for us?
Oh my God,
Charles! Oh, they're delightful. Hey. Oh my God!
Wow, look at
my
skills
become electrified. Oh wow!
That fucking
what? Yeah,
beautiful.
What is that? Sorry, it looks really cool on whatever thing we're ruining here.
Thank you for that.
Yeah, thank you very much.
While you exchange friend codes with Ross. Okay, how about all the way in the back, the yellow backpack with the star on it?
What up, girl?
Come on up here, girl. How you doing?
Shit. Come on to the battle.
Hello.
What's up, lady?
Oh,
uh-oh.
My God.
It's running like a magic bag.
Oh, thank God it's Barbie Software Horse Adventures Wild Horse Rescue.
Trails with Barbie as you search for and rescue wild horses that are missing from the stables after a huge storm. Get ready for your journey by choosing your horse, riding track, and an outfit for Barbie.
This sounds sexy, actually. Jump over logs, pits, and more as you search each area.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Yes, yes, in the green, with the green hat, yes.
Where, when, and how did you find
Wolf? Fucking Wolf Chop. Wolf Chop was, oh, I love Wolf Chop. Yeah, more Wolf Chop, Barry, that's what he needs in his life. Yeah. So, my friend Vernon, actually, if you guys are familiar with Hot Pepper Gaming at all, like, Vernon, the guy with the glasses who created Hot Pepper Gaming, he found Wolf Job years ago. And he was like, listen, man, I'm not saying you have to show this on Grumps, but this is the most important thing in the world to me. I was like, what is it? Is it a fucking poorly computer graphic picture of a wolf giving a man a hand job? And he was like, yes, it is. That was an amazing guess.
How did you ever, wow.
Yeah. Oh, but before we move on, I just want to say, like, that another awesome thing about, like, being on the show is seeing the effect we have on the internet, and, like, there's, like, a graph where you can see, like, the relevance of things being mentioned, and, like, Wolf Job from, like, 2003 to 2013 is, like, nothing, and then there's a shot, like, straight in the air, like, making a positive difference in the world.
Yeah, definitely.
Chasing the world, one Wolf Job at a time.
Yeah, you're cool, man.
Oh, shit, yo. Tossing up the green hoodie. Yeah.
I have a question for you,
Pat
Patrick.
Wait. Could you say that again, but louder?
It seemed really, like, intimidating.
Yeah, hey, here, I'm pointing fingers.
Fuck you, I'm gonna ask you a question.
Guys that try to be a legend.
What did I think of Mario 3? That game's a bunch of diarrhea dookie coming out of my eye sockets. That game makes me piss lava. What were they thinking with that game?
Go touch.
From what I played of it, I'm not, what are you doing? Are you, oh,
oh
Skittles.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Nice! Straight up. I was like iffy on it. We might play it, but it's like the camera has issues and stuff. I don't know, I'm not huge on it.
Yeah, we'd never play a shitty game. Really breaking the mold.
Yeah.
Oh, someone's got a goddamn it Ross shirt.
Yeah.
I like that.
One of your improv sentences.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's a good idea. He wants us to do an improv sentence. Look
at
all
the
people
going
to
the
bathroom
every day.
I took a weird turn right at the end.
Oh, yeah.
Simultaneous blue shirt and hat holder upper.
Very nice.
Yeah, well done. We use both hands.
You guys seen the fan-made game Grumps, like the Greek, like animated game Grumps movie trailers?
Yeah! Oh, yeah! Yeah. Great selling, man.
Yeah. Those are unreal, dude.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Have you ever eaten Pop-Tarts?
Yeah. Me too!
Shit's good! thank you for sharing your enthusiasm.
Yeah. Oh man.
So many.
I guess I'll go with the spinny mallet, the thin mallet. Yeah.
What is that?
This is for everybody. My friend couldn't make it, so could everybody say collectively, "Fuck you, Lectrol"? On the count of one.
Wait, wait. What's his name?
Lectrol.
Lectrol.
It sounds like his parents fucked him already.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Fuck you, Lectrol!
How do you deal with the stardom? Because you're the star of the show.
Yeah, Ross, how do you deal with it?
Yeah. Tell us all about that.
He says he lives it day by day.
Yeah.
Ross does not win.
Okay. How about wiggling the glasses in the back? Just a little subtle wiggle.
Oh yeah.
Can you reenact Sad Hoshi?
Yes! I don't even remember the lines anymore. It's
Hey Hoshi, did you have a good day?
No. But it's okay. How was your day?
Not so good.
Oh, mine neither.
Isn't it funny how you can be around all these people and still feel so alone?
Oh, thanks for making us all sad, dude.
Yeah, seriously.
I poured myself a bowl of Apple Jacks, but we didn't have any milk.
Dude. Before we go on, can I just call attention real quick? We have a guest in the back. It's Ninja Brian, everybody.
Don't say that out loud.
Sorry. Like tall, like blue, thin blue gentleman, like way up there.
Yeah.
Way up.
I have a donation.
With the mushroom shirt?
Yeah.
I have a donation. Donation. He's got a donation. Yeah.
A donation.
Oh, thank you.
Better be money.
It better be a country made of dough.
Cat in the Hat, the movie, the game.
Yes. It's fun to have fun.
Oh my god, thank you.
I didn't make that up, that's on the box.
It is fun to have fun. Yeah, sure.
Fuck bad. Bad.
Fuck bad, yes. It was terrible. Yeah, it was for 5 hours. So they called me fuck bad for 5 hours. But other people called me fuck bad for much longer.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Yeah?
That wasn't your question?
Yeah.
Is that no?
No. That's a sweet picture, though.
Yeah, what is the Skype name? E Unique the American Tragedy.
Yeah, no.
That's me.
That's not... Yeah. Oh, someone's been fucking. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy.
That happens
thank
all the time.
Guys. I'm about to have Cat in the Hat, the game, the movie, the terrible experience. I appreciate it.
It's actually got a picture of Mike Myers on the back. Look at that. Oh. That's it.
His career went upwards. Oh yeah. That was bad.
Jesus.
Yours is better. I'm jealous.
Wow.
Let's go, gentleman in the red shirt. Hands straight up.
Do you know who I am? Wait, that's not the question, but do you know who I am?
I yeah, you guys asked the question.
This is what I'm gonna do for
you. Oh my god, I'm top!
Shitty AAA titles, if no offense if anyone likes AAA titles, what games do you guys not want to play on the show and why?
I do not play.
I just don't like games with a whole lot of cutscenes because there's not much to go on. Because like, it's like they're talking, and do you talk over them? And if you do, like, you can miss some stuff, and then people get angry. So it's never happened before, but let's hope it doesn't happen.
Yeah, but most of the time, like, we'll try anything, but we know, like, an episode or two where, like, this isn't gonna work. But, I mean, you never know, man, because I thought, like, Skyrim would be the worst thing ever, but then Ross found those fucking Macho Man Randy Savage mods.
Don't come into my house and start seeing that garbage. I'm gonna kick you right under your worm!
I love it. I love it.
I gotta do Zelda right out in front, man. See this, look at him.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Sorry, I'm going to take all these things.
That's okay.
Yeah, man.
Zelda 2,
I would be happy to. Zelda 2, yeah.
You should play that.
Zelda 2?
Yeah.
It's notorious for sucking dick. But yeah, I mean, I would love to. I love all Zelda games. For real.
And the second question I had is, it's always Grump and not Grump. You ever think of making a shirt for the guys who can't choose a size, like Big Grump or Matt Grump or something?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe. I'll think about it.
Would that be Ross? Just kind of like, hard to feel strong.
Thank you for that, man.
Yeah.
Did you have your sights on somebody?
It's really tough because I keep accidentally making eye contact with people, and then, like, I don't know who to pick, but they're like, you son of a bitch, you made eye contact. I like this dude in the burgundy pajamas. Yeah.
Well, I'm cosplaying as the 40 heads of Dave Coulier.
Wait, is one of them? Oh, the one on your face is the uncomfortably dark one?
Yeah! Oh, that's outstanding. He's got, for anyone who can't hear, he's cosplaying as the 40 heads of Dave Coulier from Full House. You don't need a question. We already think you're great. All right, you know what? Pull it back a little. No, not the foreskin, but reel it in. Reel it in, buddy.
Too much foreskin.
I don't know, D Club member. Why don't you take this one?
I'm already thinking pretty intently about this. Are you saying, like, after a circumcision, or just?
How would you have foreskin after a circumcision?
Well, that's what I'm saying, like. Maybe it's just like there's like a little bit left or something. I don't know. You're saying when does it become weird when it's like this long and your dick like ends here and there's just like. I guess it would just be like when.
Yeah, that's when it's weird.
if you got a boner and like.
It still doesn't come out.
Exactly.
You're welcome.
What would I expect from a dude cosplaying 40 heads of Dave Coulier?
Yeah.
Do you feel weird when one of them falls off and it's 39? You're like, what's wrong with me? And then you have to like count them.
Oh my god, there's more fucking questions than ever. What about the young lady with the blonde hair and the bag of Skittles? Not that I'm biased. Thank you.
Danny, can you sing the Mr. Wilson
rap? Oh, fuck. Yeah.
My name is Mr. Wilson, and I'm here to say, I'm gonna smack your ass in a major way. What are you doing in my basement? Get out of here!
I didn't realize how into that I get. I'm like super lightheaded right now.
Oh yeah, dude. When you get into Mr. Wilson zone, there's no fucking go. Did they write like a message on there for you?
Oh yeah, the Skittles are autographed.
Wow.
Thank you. Wait, let me see. To Danny from Holly. From Holly and Sarah. There's a little heart. Holly and Sarah,
you.
You.
I'll see you ladies after the show. What's that large Zelda thing that I don't know what it is?
The backpack.
Oh, it's a backpack. Yeah, go for it, man.
So what's your favorite fanfic of you each other?
Zero.
All of them.
I've actually never read one. I honestly never have. The only one I've ever heard is The Beach, which was written by Ninja Brian to me and read by Ross. Because I couldn't leave. We were filming an episode.
And then I did a dramatic reading of it.
Yeah, no, I don't think anyone's ever heard that.
Nope, not even me.
We recorded a dramatic reading of The Beach by Arin with like, and there's like, it's an extended version.
Oh yeah.
Where like
it's Robot Brian.
Yeah, because like it goes into the future and Robot Brian is beaching me.
With the voice of robotic Benedict Cumberbatch.
Yeah. Half the people don't know what we're talking about. The other half are like, don't talk about this.
I don't think I've read a single fan. The only fanfic I read was the one about you and Barry.
There's one about me and Barry?
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, buddy.
There was a girl who was like, she was like, I have a 0% chance in hell of having sex with you, but his roommate, Barry,
also has a
5%
chance. No, it's also zero.
So the only logical explanation would be to write a fanfic about that scenario because it's more realistic.
It is. I'll see you after the show, Barry. Oh my gosh. Alright, there's like a cluster of people over there, and I feel bad just asking like one of you.
No. We would walk out of here dead. Alright, get that. This situation.
We have two.
Okay,
you go first.
Danny, did you ever actually take singing lessons, or did you teach yourself entirely?
I've been singing since I can remember, like, talking, but, like, I've had probably, like, maybe, like, 10 or 11, like, different vocal coaches through my life. So, yeah, like, it takes a lot of training. Because, like, singing is an ability, but, like, it has to be trained or else, like, you'll do it incorrectly and you'll fuck up your voice over time. Yeah.
Well, yeah, what was the other one?
I actually have a message for Barry if I can go up and tell him.
Shit.
It's like a secret?
Make sure you come like all close to his face.
It is a secret. It is a secret.
It's a secret? Oh my god.
It's just a secret. It's just a
secret.
Hey, could you sign it to me? Guys, you're not signing it to me. I want to know what you said. Oh,
she knows your cousin.
That's very nice.
I think we just made a connection.
Nice and depressing.
It's like she shot so many people down in one fell swoop.
I don't want to be that person that's like, hey, I'm your friend. Can I meet your cousin Barry?
Aww, that's sweet. Thank you for that.
That was nice. Okay.
Wait, I think I actually see Sonic the Hedgehog himself.
What's up, Sonic?
What's up, Sonic? Wait, what was that?
Ever play Spider-Man 2?
Never
mind. I wanted to know, what are you guys' favorite game Grumps animated?
Oh, good
my
question.
My favorite game Grumps animated. Animal Crossing. That's my favorite.
What cool. Oh, cool.
Oh, wait, Flamelson?
I like...
What's your favorite game Grumps animated?
Oh, that's hard. There's so many.
There's a lot of good ones.
I get like new favorites every time a new one comes out. There was this one recently that Oddboy did that was really funny.
Oddboy is amazing.
I didn't know he could animate.
Yeah.
He was actually really good.
The one that
I think I liked the most, just because it was the first one I ever got, like, was the Macho Man Randy Savage at the Rapture one, if anyone's seen that. Yeah. Just because, like, that was the first time, like, I'd ever seen myself animated. Oh, I'm sorry. Are we boring you? No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
It's supposed to be here, girl.
Hearts.
How dare you?
Oh, shit. 3 minutes? Okay. We have to do a sign. Yeah. Okay. Can I ask you guys, like, a super massive favor? This would mean a lot to me. I have a little nephew. He's 3 years old, and today is his birthday. Would you guys sing happy birthday to him?
Yeah!
Okay, all right. His name is Nash. Okay, all right, hold on one sec.
That's a badass name. I never knew that.
Okay. Hey Nash, it's Uncle Dan. I have some friends who want to say something to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nash. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah!
Shit, I did hit record.
Awesome, thank you. Oh my god, do we have time for one last question? As everyone makes a break for it? Oh, thank you. Let's go, super waving tall person.
Oh, thank you.
You guys are really cool.
Damn,
really good.
Poor guitar. That's a bad idea. Come on up and ask your question, man.
We'll tell it to you in person. Everybody, thank you for coming.
Yeah.